it's really just, again, my confidence. He was just, coach, he just, sometimes he's hard on me, but it's just, I just know it's just out of love. He just really boosts my confidence, helped me stay the course and just keep on doing what I need to do. Even when I'm having a bad game, he always asks me, like, what's my ability to do this and do that, help the team out and do this and do that. So just, I just try to, you know, keep a great attitude and just, you know, be there for the team.